गुड मॉर्निंग डॉक्टर, माय टॉपिक इज रोल ऑफ सीटी इन डायग्नोसिंग अपेंडिसाइटिस इन अल्ट्रासाउंड नेगेटिव केसेस। मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू इवैल्यूएट द एक्यूरेसी ऑफ सीटी इन आइडेंटिफाइंग अपेंडिसाइटिस इन अल्ट्रासाउंड नेगेटिव केसेस, टू डिटरमाइन द एवरेज सीटी थिकनेस ऑफ नॉर्मल अपेंडिक्स इन इंडियन पॉपुलेशन, ऑल्सो टू असेस द एफिकेसी ऑफ सीटी इन आइडेंटिफाई द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ अपेंडिसाइटिस टू एंड लास्टली टू आइडेंटिफाई द अल्टरनेटिव डायग्नोसिस ऑफ राइट लोअर क्वाड्रेंट पेन विच मिमिक अपेंडिसाइटिस। इंट्रोडक्शन। अपेंडिक्स इज द मोस्ट कॉमनेस्ट कॉज ऑफ एब्डोमिनल पेन in a patient admitted at emergency department. It may be associated with vomiting, fever, diarrhea, but the most common symptom is the pain. The timely diagnosis and intervention of acute appendicitis is important due to its grave complication. Like professional CT plays important role in diagnosing appendicitis in ultrasound negative patient and equivocal cases also. Thus, it will reduce the perforation rate and negative appendicitis rate. Other mimicker of appendicitis were include mesenteric lymphadenitis, right distal ureter calculus, ileocecal thickening, and colitis. Material, I have taken USG semen effusion 300 USG machine and GE volition acid USG machine and semen 120 slides CT scan machine. Methodology, patient who were admitted in the casualty were included in the study. Time period, I have taken 1 year and the sample size is 200. And the study is purely hospital-based observational study. Anatomy, it is a blind and integral structure from posterior aspect of the cecum and feed to the ileocecal junction called palmiform appendix. The length varies from 7.5 to 10 cm. The appendix base lies in the constant position and is formed by the confluence of the tibia coli. The base lies somewhere in the Myperny's pond. The free end of the tip of appendix is variable in the position. The different location of appendix sometimes use false and it will imagine diagnosis in USG. These are the various positions of appendicitis. This is the retrocecal, levonocloid, subcecal, pelvic, preiliac, and posterior. Most common position of appendix which is missed in the USG is the retrocecal one, but it is most easily picked in the CT, as CT is a cross-sectional modality. Visualization of appendix in USG, we are able to see that it is non-compressible if restarted blind tube. Its diameter is more than 6 cm, and now longitudinal also its diameter is more than 6 cm. Disadvantage and pitfall of USG, first, it is an operator-dependent modality. Second, it is a steel-based modality. Thirdly, if we talk about obese patient and the patient who had previous abdominal surgery, we are not able to give a good gradient compression as it is required in the appendicitis patient to rule out appendix, where it is present or absent. And this modality is inferior to the CT and it has low negative predictive value. The criteria of diagnosing CT, the criteria of diagnosing appendicitis in CT include primary and secondary. Primary include thickened and distant appendicitis with more than 6 mm, mural thickening enhancement, wall thickening of appendix more than 2 mm, periappendicular distending. Secondary diagnostic criteria include appendicolic, periappendicular abscess, small bowel obstruction, vesicle inflammation, target appearance, concentric inflammatory thickening of appendix, presence of air intraluminal or extraluminal. CT protocol include that examination were performed on semen 128 slide CT scan machine. Abdominal pelvis were taken and the contrast material was used is Omnipaque 350. Oral arterial venous rectal phase were taken. The contrast material were injected when the oral aspect of the elbow in the vital went through 80 gauze cannula at flow rate of 4 ml. Case 154-year-old male present with the history of abdominal pain since last 4 days. And history of fever also present. USG showed right lower quadrant pain tenderness, probe tenderness. CT showed that its diameter is 7 to 8 mm with periappendicular fat is standing, and we are able to see the retrocecal position of appendix, which is usually imaged in the USG. Case 2, 19-year-old female with back abdominal pain for 5 days with no evidence of femur vomiting. USG showed probe tenderness. CT showed 7.5 mm with periappendicular fat is standing. Case 3, 35-year-old right lower quadrant pain. It is an on and off in nature. Presenting since last 3 months, usually show greasish abdomen and probe tenderness. On CT, it is showed the 11.2 mm diameter of appendix with no fat standing and no evidence of wall enhancement. Case for 13-year-old female present with a severe abdominal pain and abdominal distension since last 4 days. Usually showed bowel-like structure, fluid-filled bowel-like structure with no evidence and no evidence of peristalsis adjacent bowel also. But when I followed this patient to the CT showed appendicitis, the appendicular, this is round to bowl-shaped like lesion, appendicolith, and this is appendicular abscess in right ileocecal. If we talk about statistical analysis, majority of cases I have reported in age group 20 to more than 25, in majority of cases I have reported in 20 to 24 एज ग्रुप दैट इज 91. एंड इफ वी टॉक अबाउट मेल टू फीमेल प्रीडोमिनेंस, आई हैव रिपोर्टेड मेजोरिटी ऑफ अपेंडिस सैटिस्फेक्शन इन द मेल मेल सो वी कैन से दैट इट इज अ मेल प्रीडोमिनेंस इन कॉन्टेस्ट विद अपेंडिसाइटिस. Then presenting complaint, abdominal pain is present in all cases, almost all cases, at least 200. And the least most common symptom is the painful menstruation, that is constipation. The duration of pain, if we talk about the duration of pain, I have reported 82 cases of duration more than 8 hours. Less than 4 hours, I have reported 56 cases. And in between 4 to 8 hours, we have reported 62 cases. Duration of pain in right ilium fossa, I have reported less than 4 hours 56 cases, 4 to 8 hours 62, and more than 4 to 8 hours 82. Ultrasound free fluid is in 34 cases, mesenteral lymphadenitis 53, normal 130. On CT, we have found retrosecal, that is, majority of cases retrosecal, that is 155 cases. I have reported maximum cases, I have reported diameter, which have diameter less than 6-7, that is 112. Periappendiceal fat stranding with wall enhancement are present in 77 cases and absent in 120. Appendicular perforation abscess, I have reported 6 cases which have perforation abscess and 194 cases are absent with perforation abscess. Conclusion, the study after statistical analysis based to conclude that out of 200 patients in our study population, we tried lower quadrant pain and negative ultrasound finding, 77 patients were found to have appendicitis based on CT. Based on this study, CT finding of bendular diameter more than 6-7 were found to have appendicitis. This brings to the conclusion that CT is having more accurate role in diagnosing of the appendicitis. Discussion about 200 cases, we tried lower quadrant negative ultrasound finding were subjected to the plain CT and contrast. Out of 200, where majority belong to the 20 to 24 years age group, followed by 25 years age group. Appendicitis is somewhat more common in the male. There is no relationship between the age sets and the retrosecal one. In our study, 25 cases was diagnosed with appendicitis and has appendix diameter more than 7-8. The most common mimicker of acute appendicitis was present in the mesenteric lymphadenitis, which was found in the 18 cases of patient. Patient therefore diagnosis is made on the with the use of the CT, thus coming to the conclusion that CT is the prime molecule of the choice, thereby prompting the early diagnosis and treatment and reducing the unnecessary complications.